For 40 years, Carowinds has been the place where the Carowinds come together. The park opened to the public on March 31st, 1973, at a cost of $70 million. This was following an extensive four-year planning period spearheaded by Charlotte businessman Earl Patterson Hall. E-Pat Hall was inspired by a 1956 trip to Disneyland and his dreams of bringing the states of North and South Carolina closer together. The name Carowinds was derived from the park's original theme of the history and culture of the Carowinds, and is meaning of the words Carolina and Woodlands in reference to the winds of the
Carowinds.
Carowinds still holds the title for being the only amusement park in the U.S. that is situated within two states. Pemba's original vision for Carowinds was to transform it into a large resort area that would include hotels, a shopping center, golf course, and an NFL stadium, and other tourist attractions. However, as was true of the theme parks across the country during this time, attendance at Carowinds was severely impacted by the 1973 oil crisis, and as a result, the plans for the resort attractions were abandoned. At home, other stockholders of the Carowinds Corporation continued to operate the theme park through 1974, though sagging attendance and mounting debt forced them to sell the company to Taft Broadcasting in early 1975. Through several acquisitions over the years, Carowinds eventually became part of the Paramount Parks family, which was owned by Viacom, and for another 13 years was referred to as Paramount's Carowinds. On July 1st, 2006, Carowinds became part of the Cedar Fair Entertainment Company, which is one of the largest regional amusement resort operators in the world. Cedar Fair owns and operates 11 amusement parks, 3 outdoor water parks, 1 indoor water park, and 5 hotels throughout North America. Over the past 42 years, Carowinds has seen major growth spurts with the addition of world-class thrill rides, exhilarating live shows, and the addition of festivals and events throughout the season. Carowinds currently hosts 2 of the 10 tallest roller coasters in North America and one of the largest collections of roller coasters on the East Coast. In 2015, Carowinds unleashed Fury 325, the world's tallest and fastest mega coaster, with heights reaching 325 feet, an 81-degree initial drop, a staggering length of over 6,600 feet, and breathtaking speeds of 95 miles per hour, just 27 of the times of heat was a test of fortitude, one has never seen before. And just like the Fury's unit at Volcano, this world's record-breaking coaster is full throttle all the way. Thank you for riding the Carowinds Sky Tower, and let's share a bit of history with you. We hope you enjoy your day here at Carowinds, and we look forward to seeing you again soon.
Will the ride come to a full head, please stop? Thank you so much for riding Carowinds Sky Tower. Enjoy the rest of the day.